God has it all figured out. He knows what you're going to need. He knows who you're going to need. He's lining up the right breaks, the right people. He's directing your steps. And Paul talked about in Ephesians the surpassing greatness of God's favor. You're going to come into these moments where you see God surpass anything you've imagined. You couldn't have made it happen. It's just the goodness of God.